Still dealing with a few showers as the remnants of Irma lift to the northeast today and tomorrow. Things will be winding down, though. We're still picking up. Still a lot of devastation, of course, across the state of Florida and also to the southeast. Irma is a very strong hurricane as it made landfall Sunday morning. It's a Category 4 storm. So, again, we still have some cleanup to do. Watching Jose, of course, out in the Atlantic, but things look to be improving in terms of the track on that. We'll show you that in a second. We still do have some flood concerns here in those green colors, but all the tropical warnings and all the wind advisories have been allowed to expire. There's the center of that circulation lifting north through the Ohio Valley in the northeast today and tomorrow. Again, there may be a few spotty showers, a couple of isolated thunderstorms yet over the Florida. And again, that could lead to maybe a half to six-tenths of an inch of rain. Again, the rainfall amounts as you head farther north will be a little bit lighter today. There's a look at Jose, still east of the Bahamas. The good news is that the track on that shows it kind of taking a loop here over the next few days and then eventually making that northerly turn and back to the northeast. There still is a little bit of uncertainty of how far west that'll get close to the eastern seaboard, but the latest track, again, kind of keeps it farther east, which is good news. Meanwhile, temperatures remain cool now, but we are going to be warming up as we head into the second half of the month. Here's a look at temperatures today. 64 in Nashville, but 91 in Orlando.